How's it going, guys? Mr. Boss for the win here, and in this video I just want to answer a few questions that some of you guys have been asking me in the comments section throughout my past few videos, so I thought I would cover it. This isn't really an official Q&A. I'm just taking questions from my comment section on some of my videos, and some of them are very interesting topics, and as we get a little closer into the Grand Theft Auto Online cycle, I felt like these questions were pretty relevant and they were pretty exciting. But first I'm going to start off with one that doesn't necessarily have to do with Grand Theft Auto Online, but instead the story mode of the campaign, and it is, who is your favorite character? Now, originally when I got the game, like when I first played it and I did my first playthrough, I was really, I can't say attracted, but I was attached to Michael. That'd be weird if I was attracted. I was really attached to Michael. I really liked his character. I could really relate to him. Everything he did, I seemed to enjoy. I kind of liked his lifestyle of living in the big mansion in Rockford Hills, and you could say, wow, that's really materialistic. You like him because he is really happy, or he has really nice things, he has lots of money, and people say that, you know, money can't buy you happiness, and in Michael's case that's true. But have you ever seen an unhappy person on a jet ski? Let me know if you've seen someone like that. But no, getting serious, I really liked Michael at first until about a day ago, and I really got just completely changed my mind, did a 180. And I figured out what happened in the beginning of North Yankton. Now, if you recall in North Yankton, that very first cutscene where it's Brad and you, Michael, get shot. And Brad bleeds out, and of course he's buried later. And Michael seems to live, and you see him standing off on the side watching his own funeral. Well, I just figured out that that sniper was Davey, the FIB agent, and that Michael had struck a deal before that heist to sell out Brad and to sell out Trevor. Davey's job as the sniper rifle was supposed to shoot Michael and was supposed to shoot Trevor. However, Brad stepped in front of Trevor, which is why you see him get shot and Trevor goes behind the dumpster. And of course, Michael had a bulletproof vest on just to look as if he was actually going to get shot. So I originally thought that that heist was just gone wrong, like some third party that we never figured out about. They were the ones who tipped off the police, tipped off the FIB, and that's